Believe me when I tell you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Exit Player One. My name is Corey. I'm here with Tristan. I like that pose.
The wild bunny.
Oh no, I like this one. You have to listen to this one.
I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off. Please.
Yeah.
I think I get it. He's the bunny. And his ears, okay, I don't get it. What the fuck was he talking about? Do you understand that poem?
I just like it, because I think he's crazy.
Oh yeah, no, he's out of his fucking mind. I'm scared to be out here.
You probably should be.
I'm scared.
There's a camera.
Yeah. Eat it.
Oh, I like this song.
For me. Getting copyright claimed on YouTube because music companies suck.
I think this might be a public domain by now, the original.
No. Unfortunately.
Turn around, what story is that?
I have 6 rounds. Perfect.
11, babe. You had 11.
I have 11 rounds?
Well, if you could figure out. Yeah, that's.
It's a times 6 rounds.
Oh, man. It hurts.
Oh, my God. Eat a dick. Eat the biggest.
This isn't the right place, but honestly, you need to search it, so. Okay.
Yeah.
You used to be able to get cigars here at the tobaccaria.
What?
The tobaccaria.
Oh, I want to go here. Power up to the people.
This is your first time seeing one of those?
No. I've seen one before. Now my machine gun has a weird contraption on the top. Just like my shotgun does.
I actually don't think I've listened to this audio diary before.
You're on fire.
Some hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
Okay. I have heard that one.
That's a. Are you alive? Oh, you're dead. Filthy animal.
I love watching you play this game and, like, panic when you see splicers because, like, you're not like this in any other shooter you've ever played.
This one, I'm just not used to. And I never have any ammo. Okay. Okay, we're good. 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 Okay.
They're looking for Eve's Garden and Rapture Records.
And Rapture Records. Damn it. Time out, dude. Time out. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. If you break that window, you set off the security alarm.
God damn it.
Go find that lever thing you were just up against to pull it to turn off the camera. You don't have enough money. Never mind.
I didn't mean to do it. I didn't mean to do it. I didn't mean to do it. I'm not rioting. Don't do this to me. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I don't have enough ammo to be fighting you. Ah! Get away.
I'm obsessed with you. Your little brain.
I don't... This is not happy. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you better not have him get shot with one of those.
Are you gonna attack me for that?
Yeah. And that's East Garden, I think.
Which one is?
Is that what it said?
I don't think so.
Well, then I don't know,
babe. This is the upstairs place.
No, it's not gonna be in there. It might be upstairs, though. No, it might be upstairs. Keep going. I forget where it is. Also, you've been going, like, you've been turning me around because you've been going, like, everywhere.
Let's see. Cohen's collection of fine art.
That's not it. Well, no, there's, like, they have direction signs, too.
Poseidon Plaza. Closed. Closed. Poseidon Plaza. Gatherer's Guard. Poseidon Plaza. Ah, yes, they led me to Poseidon Plaza. Oh, what the what the hell was that, lady? Oh, I'm gonna I don't think we've gone in here yet, right? Fleet Hall Theater.
Yeah, you have, because that's where the guy got blown up. Are you lost?
No, I know perfectly where I am.
Do you want me to find out where we're supposed to go?
One sec. Cocktail lounge. The frozen tunnel. Where am I? I'm so confused.
I don't know what the controls are on this, by the way. Okay, weapon wheel.
You just gotta walk. Just walk me to where I need to be.
Yeah, but I might have to fight somebody, so. We don't have anything.
We have 12 rounds of pistol ammo. Have fun.
I'm trying to find out where you're at. Because I know Eve's Garden is right here. Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, did you guys see that? I found my way totally. No, Tristan didn't have to find that for me. In fact, he was the one who was turned around and not me. So he by his own admission.
I know my way around Rapture better than I know my way around the city that we live in.
It's okay. Shh, I did everything, I promise you. I didn't need any help, I'm not a baby.
Uh-huh.
Splicer Hunter. Well, I mean, since we killed Rose, his only motivation now is to fucking pierce Walt Disney in the heart with a crossbow. So.
If you go up to the strip club thing, you have, there's a, like the stage, there's money.
Oh, hell yeah.
If you jump up on it.
How do I?
Triangles jump. There you go.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling it already. Can you guys? Oh yeah. I feel hot. I feel sexy.
No. This is kind of creepy. Look under the door. That's lit.
Oh. Ah. Oh.
Do you get it? No. Okay.
Oh god. Oh. So that does mean Ryan killed the shit out of her.
You just missed money.
Money! Wait a minute. Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad.
Did you get it yet?
Well, she was pregnant, and she was, is that supposed to be my mom? Is this Jackie's mom? Is that what's going on here?
I mean, I don't know, like, the game's been out for so long, I don't know if I'm allowed to, like...
Well, if it tells me later, we won't, but is that what's going on here?
It doesn't tell you directly, no. Do you want me to...
We'll wait, but I think that my Jack's whole world is getting turned around right now. He was meant to be on the Titanic.
That's the guy there to kill.
Oh. Nice of him to come find me. Where is he? Oh. Missed him. Come here.
As intended.
Worked out perfect. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Dude, it's a pushover, dude. Why can't you do that yourself? Oh, God. Why? I didn't do it. I'm being fucking framed.
Oh, yeah, and you're about to get fucking framed. Is he pissed now?
No.
He doesn't sound very fucking happy.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no.
Honestly, this episode would be great for that because you are fucked, dude.
Oh god. Oh shit. Why me? Why did I know to deserve this? Oh god. What did do it? I don't even know why you're chasing me right now.
Okay, now you can go take a picture of the body.
Oh, you fucking asshole! What? You fucking backflipping bitch! Come here! You fucking Circus Olay motherfucker! God! This is a fucking hellscape.
You're so bad at video games.
Oh my fucking god.
It's god, okay. If it makes you feel better about yourself, we can play Call of Duty next so you don't suck.
Motherfucker. God, I'm gay and this guy's a fruit. Jesus.
Oh, what song is this? Give me a second. No, it's not. Never mind. I think it's Ocean on His Shoulders.
Fuck you, Big Daddy. God. Come step on me if you dare.
Yeah, he does more than dare.
Is he fucking rocked my shit?
Oh my god, you are the worst.
Oh my fucking god, I just want to kill him. I just want to kill a daddy. Don't step on me, Daddy. What's the safe word? Fucking Donald Duck.
You need
Mickey
to
Mouse.
Just shoot him.
I did.
You're
it.
Fucking like standing there, like waiting for something to happen.
Come here. Your daddy there you go. The souls of the little ones save me. I am powerful.
You wanna know what makes this really fucked up though? That's embedded inside their stomachs.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I just reached down their throat and pulled it out. like getting something out of a dog's throat. I just reached in and just grabbed it. So, open up.
I've had to do that before to like my dad's dog. So yeah, actually, no, I've had to do that to mine too. She used to eat toads.
Fucking dumb dog.
So I had to like run her down because she thought it was a fucking game. And the fact that toad was in a killer if she ate it. And yeah, it was a fucking mess.
Hi,
it's the worst when they think it's a game.
Alright.
You know where you're going?
Nope. Let's figure this out.
No, babe. Well, I can tell you that's not it.
Sinclair Spirit. Is there something in here to get? That's right. Oh. Oh. Yeah.
I mean, there's always stuff to search, if that's what you're asking.
Let's see.
There was just, yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
Let's see. The Rapture Records in the upstairs. This is like the most fancy one I've seen, actually. Like, I'm kind of impressed by that one.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you to get surprised.
I hear a fucking monster child. Hi, Daddy. How you doing, Daddy?
Time to go, Mr. B.
Yeah, Mr. B. Oh. You know what? This is... I don't like him. I don't like your daddy. Come here, Daddy. Yeah. I'm gonna step on... It's my turn to step on you, Daddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. 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 Okay, I didn't think this one through. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Please stop. Oh, God.
Did you really...
Don't know me. You did this. You're like, I don't like him. I don't like you. I don't like you. Come here. Now open up. I just gotta get out. Just reach down your throat like a dog. It's okay.
You're a terrible person.
That thing is ugly.
Yeah, the reason they discovered Adam is because, I think it said this in the beginning of the game in an audio diary that you picked up, but there was a guy who works in the fisheries whose hands got crippled, and he got bit by a sea slug one day and his hands were fixed.
Wow, that's like some luck.
You already been in here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the Becker.
You already been in there.
Oh, God.
Remember, Rapture Records, babe. Copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head, he's gonna go down
guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody Wayne? Oh, I'm John Wayne. We can. You, why? What was his? Go to where it was intended, and not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground. Tell me a fortune. Believe me when I tell you,
I wouldn't want to be in your shoes. That's fair.
Oh, you know what? Okay. That was too truthful. Do me another.
Look at the bright side. Maybe it'll be quick and painless.
I am full of fear.
I'm obsessed with this fortune machine.
Yeah.
Did you look to see if that's where you're supposed to go? It's not. I mean, you can go in if you want. It's the casino.
It was wrapped. Well, we'll see who the real artist. Tell the old crow's music cooks better than it sounds. Damn. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Did you really get tricked by that, though?
I figured something bad was gonna happen. What the fuck? Why is he a crow? Because he's old? Is that what that slang term means? Come back here. How do I get up there to kill you?
No, you just wait. There's a way back up too after you're done, but you have to be done first.
Uh-oh.
I mean, you don't have to be. It's that tunnel. No, turn. Yeah, but it's on fire right now, so you're gonna want to deal with it. Yeah.
Ow. Oh, God. The burn. Buckshot. There we go.
You have other ammo types for the pistol too.
Yeah, but that one worked. Hello? Did it. That was very naughty of you to say, actually.
You had to go through there to get him.
Milk stick's a very, like, weird word for that, too.
That's the only way I'm referring to yours from now on.
My milk stick?
Yeah.
You heard it here, folks. Milkstick, let's bring it back. Oh, you did. Did that kill you? I missed. Come here. Come here, Fido.
Yeah, he's like the hardest fight, too. So. At least he was for me, because he like runs around and he's like.
Fucking stop. You fucking ninja, come back here. Fucking, that's it. We're doing this the old-fashioned way. Smacking bitches with a wrench.
That wasn't even him.
Where is he? Oh, you asshole. Come here, you fucking bomb-spewing asshole. Come, yeah. 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 Why? Why?
Don't kill that camera, because you gotta be back in here to... It's up there. It's upstairs.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Which means the lever's probably in this building if you have 20 bucks to spare.
Oh god, oh god. If I can find it. Oh no, the jukebox. Did the jukebox it?
No. Babe, it's the lever on the wall, like I showed you that one time. That's the health machine. Do you remember what it, you really don't remember what it looked like, do you?
It was a
You're
silver
panicking.
Thing on a wall.
You're really good in crisis situations, too.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come here.
It's probably downstairs, dumbass.
Well, I mean, my way worked fine, panicking and hitting them with a wrench. So, you know... Eat that with your bag of potato chips.
Babe, you... Oh, okay.
No, be quiet. I'm trying to get the lighting right.
All that, and you still got it wrong.
Didn't take him? No, it took him.
See? I just meant it was bad.
Oh, you know what? You just don't have the eye of a true artiste. Okay, then. I'm getting out of there, and... Okay, so... I got all these stupid fucking pictures I wanted. Silas is dead, bitch.
What?
She said, what do you think about that, Mr. Silas?
What's that look?
Oh, yeah.
Judged by you, by anyone.
Yeah.
Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Mini boss fight.
Uh-oh.
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
I know! Oh, I feel so pretty to this music, though.
But the music hasn't stopped, I don't think it is. But they come to you mostly.
Oh, hey, there you are. Dance with me. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's like the sexy rainbow. Ah. You like that, Cohen? Wet t-shirt. Watcha. Whatcha? Dip a dog. I am a master.
You missed all those times. Even now you're missing. Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah. What? Yeah.
I'm sorry for that outburst.
It was okay. That's a good little dance I had going on there.
The birth is so
ooh, a present.
Now. The later things can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest.
You know, I have another picture.
I do.
Didn't you kill both of them?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Now I'm gonna tell you this. This boss fight is optional.
Optional, you say?
Yeah. Okay. You lose shit if you don't. If you kill him, but you're free to.
What do I lose?
You get. I mean, you get something either way, but.
Yes. You are amazing. Yes. Introducing Sander Cohen, everybody. Ah, yes. Such a master. Such a master of his craft.
Have fun.
Ugh. Oh, God. Oh, God.
You're gonna have a bad time, bitch.
Oh, God. Ugh. I like your song. I like your boss song, Sander. That's it?
I don't know if you got him or not. Yeah, I know you did, but I don't know where he went. Is that him?
Yep.
Was there an audio diary in there?
Nah. His muse key.
But that's the... Go right down there really quick. And turn left at the stairs. Left, not right.
That's
turn right.
That's left.
No, that was.
That is left.
I said left, as in sharp left. That was right.
That's fuck. You
no.
are stupid. That's left. That look left, left.
Okay, then go that way and see if there's nothing there. That's not what I'm trying to show you.
Okay, what are you talking about then? Because that's left.
I said sharp left.
Okay.
Oh my god. Then go back upstairs. No.
No. Left. Okay, where?
No.
You are horrible at directions. That was sharp.
Just keep playing.
Where are you trying to take me?
Nowhere now.
Oh my god, you're bad at directions. I'll just walk around until I find it.
You're not gonna because you don't know what it is. It's not part of the story.
We're like left, and I'm like, you're like, no, that's right. I'm like, that's fucking left. So what do you mean? There, I found it. I got firebolts. And money.
Where did that guy go?
You're almost done.
Don't fucking judge me!
Hepatitis. All right, well, I think that was long enough. We.
How did you pronounce that?
Hephaestus.
You don't know how to say that.
Hephaestus.
There you go.
There we go. I did it.
Hepatitis. It's not an
hepatitis,
STD.
Hepatitis C. All right. thank you for watching, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe. If you enjoyed my dance, please let me know. I thought it was pretty pretty. Did you think my dance is pretty?
Sure.
Oh, well, thank you. Bye.